Tackle, empty backfield here on third down and two. Pressure coming up the middle. Bouchel gets sacked. Jermaine Carter again. Second sack of the game. Came untouched.
Great job by Jermaine Carter, and again, kudos to Andy Boone, the defensive coordinator for Maryland. This is a four-man pressure. All they're doing is bringing the front three and then varying where the fourth rusher comes from, and he's just unaccounted for. You wonder if that's the right guard. You wonder if that's Bouchel. But right there, McMillan, the graduate, playing as a graduate senior, got to keep his eyes up.
Nice timing by Carter.